Just in my town, a couple man that don't abide the rules. I contemplated cruelty and I stumbled across a crime. Didn't want to replicate the type of drama father saw. Certain man they carve a nasty saw and probably laugh it off. Never could relate to that. Went to the estate and back to see my fam. I'd always pass a group of young Jamaican man. A couple times they clocked me and said, what am I? You keep it. Luckily for me, it weren't a drama catching up and speaking. But for certain man they're bopping by, they're gonna cause kerfuffles. And I knew they'd always rap about in the duffel. So I hated that my brother and my sister shared the garden with him. Still I found a passion for the rapping and I started spitting. Couldn't lie to get as good as I, you gotta know your lines. Write a lyric every night, build yourself a lyric library. Every single different type, singing like spitting hype. Now I drop a written and they wishing that I slip and slide. I'll be standing firm, I hold my ground like I don't give a. Never did I give a, man's getting taking flight. Never did I give a, never not a little bit. Tell them Sol and Wizzy sitting soaking by them indie kids. Soaking by them Disney, you know them boy they're in the mix. Affected. Every day it gets nearer to quiz. Get low, I'm back to flow. They loving the way I be giving them energy. All of my brothers are one step ahead of our enemies. Planning and doing it heavily. Stepping up in the vicinity, man, I be giving them divis. I'm all of my brother be telling me that they be missing the. I'm doing it terribly, rolling around with a couple of couple of couple of couple of couple of couple. I'm rolling around with a couple of G's and a couple of dots. I be rolling with Scooby. I'm down, I'm out it, I'm rolling, I'm about it, I'm about it with this bouncer. I might box him and just bounce it. Here, here, do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the cheese. And while I'm front for that chin, and she ain't looking to repent. She got them like a medic. A little dirty sign, probably got a germ or sign. Looking good for 65, but this was 30 sign. Burn your cash, certain guy in the I'm just feeding for that Debbie Duncan. Geriatric doctors couldn't feed me nothing, and I'm a younger. Still my clock is ticking, that's why I ready to sleep or slumber. Without a pot to then I just bet to keep it on. How you supposed to pay the rent if you ain't making pee for lunches? Never could relate to that. Went to send a stage and back to see my fans. Always pass a group of young Caucasian man. They'd always try and stop me and say, what am I, you keep it? Luckily for me, it weren't a drama chatting about achievements. But for a couple man, they're in the scene, they're gonna cause kerfuffles. Cause they always wanna rap about in the duffel. Don't wanna be friendly to people putting pee in the pocket. I don't agree with that concept, I think it's really obnoxious. Never could relate to that. Find a way to make the cash. Tell them Sol and Wizzy sitting moaning how he pays the tax. Face the facts, I need to be rapping. Cause whatever I dropped in the recently I did. Tell him, do the Tom and Jerry. You can chase me for the cheese, I'm going overseas to get it. And if she won't get guala, probably for that chin. She ain't looking to repent, she got it like a medic. A little dirty sign, to do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the cheese, I'm going overseas to get it. And if she won't get guala, probably for that chin. She ain't looking to repent, she got it like a medic. Yeah, do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the cheese, I'm going overseas to get it. And if she won't get guala, probably for that chin. She ain't looking to repent, she got it like a. I said, do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the cheese. I'm going overseas to get it. And if she want to get qualified for that chin, she ain't looking to repent. She got the. We'll be right back.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. I looked at the forecast beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up.
Our match for you now is Deportivo Alaves
against Barcelona.
This is the 11 who will start for Deportivo Alaves.
Probably one of the two front men will...
This could be it. Jota!
Barcelona winning a corner.
Corner's taken. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post.
Coutinho doing well to keep the ball. Safety first there.
Barcelona score plenty, but they don't allow the opposition to score hardly any. So they get it right at both ends of the pitch.
It's a wonderful asset to have, isn't it, on the road, coming to a ground like this, and to know that you really have got a good defence.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
And that's dealt with the problem. Barcelona get the throw.
They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box.
And up went the flag, offside given, free kick.
Good skill and strength to hold off the challenger. Guiding it through. Dembele! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Everyone's trying to stop the team that are the away side today, but no one's been able to get near them. If they do win this match, it will be 11 games in a row in which they've won.
Well, you almost wonder if...
Guiding it through.
And he bangs it away.
I think any football fan will say, when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it, because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the...
He's got his shot off now. On target again, Coutinho, with a touch of magic about his work.